Good evening, kids.
I was walking around one day last May when I so happened to find a small cafe where I could post up, drop the heat away. I must say that the brew was great, eh? And just at the moment that my caffeine component was the proponent of my midday buzz, just as it was, a television set, guess the hot brunette, a reporter reporting about the fuzz in a far-off country where the people are hungry for food and political change, exchanging rocks for lead, Molotovs for the dead, and the streets run red, and the streets run red. A bra that you saw, Haagen-Dazs, same-sex laws, the Wizard of Oz, Ma, Pa, Old West, Johnny Quest, and don't forget about special guest Ryan Seacrest. It's like a mile a minute, I try to pin it and pause, and the news I still lose, cause the truth is adjusted, and sometimes it's busted, and not to be trusted at all. No, no, no. Broadcasted through a looking glass. Today's news is tomorrow's past. Big headlines following the mass. Blindfolded on a broken path. Broadcasted through a looking glass. Today's news is tomorrow's past. Big headlines following the mass. Blindfolded on a broken, broken. Broadcast it to the looking glass. Today's new days, tomorrow's past. Big headlines calling the mass. Baffled by the broadcast. The new day's news is. And the big headlines are. And the Bible day on a broken path. On a broken path. We'll be right back. never stay. Now I have to start the video.